pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match. A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
Right now,
you know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through it, others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Nice counter by Austin.
Opportunity now for Austin to capture some momentum.
The Rattlesnake got played around with for too long. Now he wants to open a can.
The stop in every single part of his body. Getting him into the corner. Caught him right the jaw.
What a shot.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Sharp punch. Tag with a punch. Caught with a punch.
Austin's not stopping.
Whoa! Drop kick all the way to the outside.
Next stretch. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. Taking this one back to the ring now.
He's heading back to the ring.
Ooh. Oh, man. Just a frenzied assault from Austin.
Austin's opened up a can of you know what.
Out and he has all the time he wants. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
And now he may be planning to turn this match into his very own home run derby. Oh!
Ooh!
Ooh! One wicked attack after another.
He just barely dodges.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock. Carefully measured knee drop. Austin with a reversal. This.
Oh, and a backbreaker!
Right to the spine. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Nah, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
He returns to the ring.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Makes him pay with a counter.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Big time throws on.
Good grief.
Delivered into the barricade.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Oh, what a right hook.
Oh, got Austin back.
Another reversal.
Eye for eye here. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
You can't take much more of this.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
Returning to the ring now. He'll head to the ring.
Look at the Austin hit in the table.
Stone Cold takes the upper hand.
Austin is kicking butt and taking names.
Tossed into the corner.
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Unlucky spot for Austin.
Might have been the trick to beating Austin.
Shoulders down.
Two. He stays alive. He stays alive.
Austin somehow kicked out. I cannot believe the beating he's been able to endure.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in their heads right now. Elbow drop.
The piercing.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Absolutely spiked DDT.
Submission maneuver coming. He's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go. Could be tap out time.
A normal man would have submitted by now, but not him.
Kneeing his way out. And he's free.
Just about as close as you can get.
And Austin is in a state of disbelief. Thought he had this match in hand, but it will continue.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here. There's the bulldog. What a bionic elbow. Slips out of the way. They have low reflexes.
Relentless offense from Steve Austin.
Nothing can stop Stone Cold.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own
intensity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
There's press.
Here comes Austin.
Oh, my goodness. Just strike it at will.